Hey guys, Dave here. As you know, I bought the CBR500R. Very important when you're riding a motorcycle to dress safely, okay? So I picked up this bell helmet here. Just gonna show it to you guys. It's a bolt base with a visor and it's actually very nice. So it's got the full visor, it's got vents, so you can open and close the vents to let the air in. It's got a matte finish to it, not too shiny, and it actually looks like an airplane. And the nice thing is it's got a nice decoration on the back. Oh, and some bullet holes in the side here. Yeah, I don't know if you can see those. But yeah, very nice. Nicely decorated on the back. So anybody sees this helmet, they'll know it's me coming. Or in front of them, driving like a madman. So I got the helmet. Of course, you gotta have the good gear, right? So I picked up this Joe Rocket ballistic nylon jacket. It's weatherproof. There's a whole bunch of different features in it, but it's got a liner in it that you can unzip for warmth. So it unzips from the inside here. It also separates into another jacket, which all the anyways, vents on it here, vents on the back at the bottom here. So anyways, it has all the pads in the shoulder, pads in the back, pads in the elbows. So I know I got a red bike, but I chose this color because it stands out. As you can see, very bright. So the other nice feature is that the zipper itself is completely covered when it's done up, so it will not scratch the tank. It's got the Velcro wrist tightening spots, you know, so you can actually, you know, stop the wind from coming up your arms. It's got a few pockets on the side here. Fits very well. The guy at the store helped me pick out the right size. And then of course I got some Rhino Gear gloves that match. So I'll be able to just put them on and keep my hands warm. And like I said, to stop the draft from going up your arm, you just tighten up these Velcro straps like so. So, and it's actually nice and warm. It's only 7 degrees outside right now, and I've been out and tried it out in the cold, sat out there for a half an hour. It's actually nice and windy too, so that's a good indication. So I'm not gonna put the helmet on right now. Or should I? Yeah, maybe I should. I'll take these off. Take off the hat. And grab the helmet. So this helmet is called the Arrow. If anybody else out there is looking for the exact same one, I just do up the chin strap when I'm driving and I'll be all set. So there you go.
Thanks for watching, guys.